I agree.
People should know that's on the port. Peter's haloed by the menorahs.
I'd like to talk with them.
Light the menorah. Baruch Adonai.
That's the one.
I can only sing it. That's why I don't know. I don't know if that's the one.
Donna was
this,
a cantor before she was a.
Donna and I are going up the gatehouse together.
I heard.
So we're getting off. I fall down. Liana falls down.
No,
Angela and Fran get scared, and they start to. They go right through the cones. Like where the chair is supposed to go, they start skiing into like that area, and of course they had to stop the chair. They had, you know, like picking. They were picking us all.
People lived here for 30 years, no. And Don and Liana reduced them to stopping the chair.
You went on the chair with them with your snowboard.
Hysterical. It was hysterical. We had a lot of fun.
I think that's clever.
Staying with them, and she hears me go. Right, and she hears me yelling. Angela, are you all right? And Maureen takes the goggles off. She goes, oh my God, it's my mother-in-law. It was such a scene. It was hysterical. And this is what...
Call for a Sharpton. Call for a... Sounds like another case of police brutality.
Yep.
On Bob.
Who's that? Who could that be?
Yeah, it'll be me.
Uh-oh.
That's true. That's it. You just clicked off the pasta. Bob dies. No, what do they call that? A weekend...
Projector.
Did he just do that? Dave. Matching red chili pepper. Oh my
God. Feel that body? Bob.
Nothing was garbage for her
today. Really? Because
she was just a year old. Can you get the decoration? Do a video camera, remember? It's always a no answer.
Well,
I tell people.
I have a video. I have two of them. I've got three of them.
Any working?
One's a black and white one. One I picked on. The one I had that was kind of nice. That was a portable.
Really, he's got like some TV station. WQXR in Burlington, Vermont. You know, just like Vermont movie camera.
And the one that I had, it was. He would take the 9.6 volt RC battery,
right,
and he'd get that set up to run his camera, 16 millimeter.
Right.
And so I looked at the back of my.
Ready for bed.
And he loves rock. Crayon. Well, it's almost time for someone to sleep. So.
Yeah. Wow, we were talking about going to be in bed by 9 today.
Is it really?
Wow. What is it? I'm 11.
Quarter to 11. When you go next
door. Oh, I gotta get the
chair. That's Halloween that I want to go back to Halloween. But today, she's out with me.
There's something in your ear. Can't tell what it is.
Well, it's like 1 minute
30,
24 seconds.
What are you doing? Well, you better go somewhere. Just remember, Bob, all this could be yours.
Oh, yeah.
Go away.
What?
No.
That's so mean.
Ain't him a
wedge. No.
Just kidding.
Ain't happening.
Ain't happening.
You got him chained down there, but I mean, if he wanted to, and they go, oh, if they wanted easily. To, they could, yeah. Oh, my God. He says, but whatever you do,
don't run.
Don't be the one that runs, because cats and lions work off. If you're the one that runs, it will just go and go to you and get you.
We were over in Somalia.
It's about movies, right. About special effects, about...
Oh, I know, it's almost 9:30 and I can go to sleep.
Now,
It's 9, it's past 9:15, let's go to bed.
Uncle Peter, by breaking the egg a little,
either
its mouth.
Yeah, put them in their mouth. She protects them, yeah.
And it is really...
Okay, Ross, bedtime.
In mouse trap.
That's not something you should
do. I haven't done a decapitation.
I do not want to see one of those.